A History of U.S. Literature Through the Beginnings of Fictional Narratives. What should you expect from a course bearing such a title? Well, you can expect a history of U.S. literature of sorts. The five units structuring the course map the development of U.S. literature. We'll start with the first settlers, both merchants and first explorers and the Pilgrim Fathers, proceed through the American independence, the American Renaissance and the Civil War, and reach our present day, crossing the long and diverse 20th century. Well, you might say, what's special about this course? Nothing special in terms of periodizations. What's special and indeed unorthodox is that this story of U.S. literature is told by the beginnings of famous books. Franklin, Hawthorne, Melville, Thoreau, Fitzgerald, Hemingway, James, Twain, and many others chose with great care the beginnings of their books. We'll read these beginnings and we'll try to discover how they work, how the stories they tell emerge and take shape, both in terms of style and in terms of themes. Pretty much like first impressions in our everyday life or with great symphonies, the beginnings of great books go a long way in setting the stage for what follows, in creating expectation, in building our sense of what comes next. Writers know this perfectly well and choose their first sentence with great care. The five units are made up of a selection of beginnings, which will be first contextualized with brief notes regarding the style and regarding the period and the authors. Then they will be analyzed in detail. I will slow read these beginnings, highlighting key words and key sentences live. Hopefully, this method will show you how these beginnings changed during the course of the years, and they will hopefully teach you a method to read other books and other literatures. Hope you enjoy these great beginnings, and hope you enjoy this slow reading.